fitness level. First of all, we're starting with a basic plank hold. Okay, you can time yourself for the plank. You're going to be holding the plank to start with. So you can go on for 45 seconds or 1 minute, depending on how fit you are. Okay, so we're starting with a basic plank to make it a bit more challenging. Or to progress it, you can punch your hands, one, come back, two, take your time. So plank into arm stretch. If you find that too hard, just hold the basic plank, but spread your hands wide. Keep the core engaged all the time. And we stay there as long as you can. That's very good. Feel my abdominals working very hard there. Okay, if you want, punch up again. Okay, make sure your hip doesn't rock. You want to keep it as steady as possible. And you keep punching straight up. And hold it back down. And relax. Okay, that's one. We're going straight. Have a quick rest. Going straight on our back. And we're going for a side crunch. So we're standing nice and straight. Hands up, I'm going to turn this way. Hands down to the side, one leg up, that leg out there, support my neck, bring it in, and kick out. Okay, we're going for 15 on this side, that's 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, calm down. Let's go, 3, see I'm not pulling my neck, the hand is just supporting my neck, and relax. So we come down, quick rest, we change sides, we stay from here. So same thing, one hand down, back flat, hands to the side, watch, kick out to the side. You count it for 15 on this side as well, you can go for 10, depending on how you feel, your fitness level. See, I'm kicking my legs out. I'm extending fully. My back is nice and flat. My knees is moving towards my elbows all the time. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. And relax. Last one. So same thing. Still lying on our back. Now I'm going to support my neck again. All the time. You're keeping your back flat. Okay. Now I'm going to bring my knees towards the elbows and kick out. And if you watch my legs, my knees, my elbows, they are shoulder width apart. Okay, bring it in, touch, bring the knees in, touch the elbows, kick it out. Bring the knees in, touch the elbows, kick it out. I'm not pulling my neck, watch me, I'm not going that way, okay? So I'm not feeling all the pressure on my neck, just relax your neck and push. Knees in, towards the elbows. Okay, that's the second one. And third one. Quick rest, we're going to turn face down. And we're going for a back extension. So we're working the top of our hands, shoulders, and working our glutes at the same time. So if you watch me, I'm down there. Feet off the floor, nice and straight. Hands off the floor. Bring the feet together. Everything nice and parallel to the floor. I'm going to pull in. Out. 2. Okay. 3. 4. Feel my calves working here as well. So my knees is slightly off the floor. And I can get that movement fully. Out. So you want to go for about 10 or 15, depending on how you're feeling. Okay, one last one. And last. Now to feel my back working very well there. Okay, we're gonna push up, give it a good stretch. I'm gonna put it all the way inside. We're gonna transition to the next one. We're going on our back. And we're just going for just a cycle. So again, support your neck. So all I'm doing here is just kicking my legs, bringing my knees in, So I'm having that imaginary pedals up there. I'm cycling. Just nice and gentle, black flat. Keep your core engaged all the time. And all you're doing is just cycle. Just have that imaginary bicycle there. There you go. Cycle. 3, 2, 1. Moving from there. So we have a rest again. We're going to our side. We're walking our side. So lying straight. Body nice and straight. Hands underneath the shoulders. I'm going to bend one leg. Knees bend. I'll come up. For that way. Hands there. We're going to dip 10 times. So a dip 1. Hand up. Dip 2. 3. Keep your core engaged all the time. 5. We're going for 10. 6. Let's go. 3, 2, all the way to the top. 1. And hold it there. So quick rest. So same thing on that same side. This time around, you're going to kick up again. Arms stretch forward. Legs up. Watch me. I'm going to drive the knees towards the elbows again. And out. Okay? Keep it nice and straight. Parallel to the floor. So I'm stretching all my body. So I'm keeping it nice and straight. 7. Let's go. 3, 2, and 1 last one. And relax. Okay, we're gonna do the other side. So we swing around. So same thing on the other side. Body nice and parallel to the floor. Arms under the shoulder. Stomach tucked in. That leg bend, push up. We're gonna drop for 10. Down gently, all the way to the top. So keep that neck straight. Midway through. Yes. Let's go. 3, 2, and 1 last one. Up. And we drop down. Okay, this time around, I'm going to go back to the same thing again. Now raise the legs up, arms out, we're going for 10. Knees towards the elbows, and kick out. Take your time, every time keep that whole core engaged, all focusing on the abs all the time. So all the thing, all I can see right now, the picture is, yes, my core is working. Okay, that's all where my focus is. 3, 2, nice and straight. 1 last one, 1. Okay, drop down. Right, we're going on our back again. This time we're going for a scissors. Support your neck, both legs up, knees nice and straight. 1, after the other. Okay, so just dropping it down. Okay. Don't arch your back. Make sure your back doesn't come up from the mat. It's always flat on the mat. And all we're doing is we're just raising the leg, alternate. Head up, support your neck. Don't bend your knees. If you watch, my knees is nice and straight. My leg is straight. And my toes is pointing downwards. Every time I go down, I could feel my calves working as well. As well as my abs. 3, 2, 1. Okay, from there we're going to have a rest. You're going to transition into a bridge. Hands there. Squeeze out. You want to squeeze your glute there. Okay. Bring it down gently. Don't touch the mat. Drive it back up again. Squeeze the glute. Bring it down gently. Okay. Drive it back up. All the time you're keeping your stomach engaged. Okay. Don't let it loose. Down. Drive it up. Back down, okay, you drag it up, okay, keep the stomach in, down, drive it up, squeeze that glute all the time, okay, you're working all these muscles, this is all your transverse abdominals, that's where you want to work, so you're working on this side, so drop down, back up, down, And on one last one, up and squeeze all the air. And relax. Now we're gonna turn face down. So from there, let's give a space in between your legs. So we're holding it there. We're gonna turn the legs up. We're gonna kick in and out. Okay, so bring that knee towards the elbows and you're kicking it out. Okay, extend fully straight. You're kicking the legs straight, knees. Kick it out straight. One. Kick out. Two. And one last one. Last one, we're just going to bounce it. Bounce it. Lock your knees. Just bounce it up and down. Three. Two. One. Good. We change. The same thing on this side. Start with my hand there. Kick it out. Every time I'm coming in, I'm aiming towards my elbows and I'm extending my legs fully. Okay, keep again engaging my core. All the focus is on your abs. That's all you can see. Knees in towards the elbows, kick it out straight. In, out. So every time my knees coming in, I'm going towards the elbows. Nice and gentle movement, okay? Don't rush it. One last one. Only there. Now bounce it. Two. One. Okay, from there. Last one. You're going to a full plank position. That's where we are. It's full plank position. Body nice and straight. And I'm going to go for knees to elbows again, but this time around we're coming that way. Alternate. Body straight. See, my body is nice and parallel to the floor. It's not sagging, and my glutes is not coming up. So I'm always nice, parallel to the floor. Bring the knees in towards the elbow. Going for 10 on this side. And my hands is right underneath my shoulder. Don't let your hands run away, okay? Keep it nice underneath your shoulders. Three, two, one. Okay, we're gonna pull in. A good stretch. And to cap it off, wait for a high knee run. So body nice and straight. Chest up. Pull your body back. And we're gonna pull up. Down, back up, down, one last one, back up, up, and that's it for me. So it's now your turn, get on, I'll make use of that, and I'll see you, bye.